I thought it might be wonderful for you two to move in here with me.
Absolutely not.
What?
Neither got it!
She has us in the guest room.
So?
So, when you have guests, they'll sleep on top of us.
Oh, you ain't!
We can't tell people our daughter's supporting us.
It would be humiliating.
Well, I got it!
Now, the logical cover story for moving in here is that Abe and I bought the place back for you.
What?
That works for me.
So, I did all of this for you, and you want to tell the whole world that you did it for me?
I thought this was just an altruistic thing you were doing for us.
It is.
Then we're agreed.
On what?
That you're moving in here with us.
It's done.
Good. I'm getting a drink.
Dad, why'd you name yourself Richard? He was like, because I want to be rich.
Did you wash your hands?
Of course not.
Oh my God!
You ever use schmaltz? Same heart attack, different afterlife.
Whoa, we were high five.
Even if I did know where the Antichrist was, I wouldn't tell you. We're on opposite sides.
I rather enjoy being on fleek.
I ate a bug.